Hi guys, I'm Talia, and today, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I've got my instrument that I play at school, which I play every Thursday, and today we're playing a guessing game. So, I'm going to play songs with my instrument that I've got right here, and you, in the comments, you're going to guess number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, and number 5. You can send them separately or you can send them at once. But if you get them all correct, I will like one of your videos. Send me one of your videos if you have a YouTube channel. But if you don't get them all right, bad luck. But anyway, actually, if you get them all right, I'll just text back, oh, good job, you got them all right. So if you're wondering what the instrument is, it is gymnastics. That is it. This is my instrument. I know it looks a bit small compared to me, but that's amazing. It's making noise. Sounds a bit like a pigeon, or whatever it's called. I'm joking. This is not my instrument. It's part of my instrument, so it's got an outfit, you're probably thinking, oh, it's a trumpet or something like that. No. Probably never seen it or heard of it, but who knows? You might not have. Now here it is here. You might have seen it, it's one of the slow instruments called the French horn. So today I'll be playing 5 songs for you, and you've got to guess what the songs are called. Well, actually there's 4 songs. Okay, so they've got names on them, like, first one I'm playing is called Rolling Along. But that's not the actual name of it, so you'll play the actual, you gotta listen to the actual name of it. Here it is, here we go. Sorry guys. It's really hard to play, so I might mess up a bit, and I might have to restart it or just keep going.
Oh,
See you next time.